Yesterday, when I was in Dordrecht, I was approached by a charming vlogger from Uganda.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
And she told me that she's taking the summer course on visual methods for water communication at IHE Delft. But why water people are busy with doing video? So that's what I'm gonna ask. So let's go inside and discover what they're doing. Well, in fact, my name is Emanuele Fantini and I coordinate this summer course on visual methods, but let's pretend we don't know. Well, let's see what the students have learned. What's your name?
Oh, my name is Collins.
Colin. Yeah. And you're from?
From Kenya.
And what did you learn so far?
Right now I can edit videos. I just learned that in 1 week. It's just a very huge accomplishment for me.
What's your name?
My name is Sida.
And where are you from?
I'm from China.
So what did you learn in this course?
Well, at least I know how to edit the video and how to tell a story in a roundabout way, and I like it. Yeah, I learned a lot.
Thank you. And here's our director. So which is a tip that you would give to someone who has to direct a video?
First things first, they need to know their story. Secondly, they need to know the place so well. You just have to know what to do, work with it.
And here, there's their training, Roland Posma. Roland.
Oh, already?
Roland, I'm checking and I'm not looking there, I'm looking at the screen. So rule when you vlog, look at the camera, not at the screen.
Yes?
You always tell the students that making a video is like cooking. Why?
Why? Because it is really like cooking. First, you need a good menu, and in fact a good menu for a video is a good story for a video. A good story with a beginning, with a middle and a good end. So it has three parts, just like a good meal. You have a starter, you have the main dish, and you have the dessert. And then if you have a story, you have to make a shopping list.
Yes.
And you go out shopping, and shopping is like shooting your video.
I always forget something when I go shopping.
Yeah. Then you come back home and you start cooking.
Okay.
And if you start cooking, you have the ingredients you found at the market, you shopped for, but you also have pepper, and you have salt, and you have your own knowledge. Today you have also internet, you can find extra movies on the internet, you can find images on the internet, you can make animation. So during the cooking,
yes,
you can add
you can
quite a lot.
Online.
Yeah, you can shop online. That's the reason why I compare it to cooking.
Johan Craven is our lecturer on data visualization. This was the ingredient we had this year. So, Johan, how do you make data tell stories?
I think first you've got to work out what kind of stories it's telling. So you take it and you look at it in lots of different ways. You make maps out of it, you make charts out of it, until you find something really interesting, which might not even be what you're expecting to find in it. And then once you've found that, you strip bits out of it and combine it with other data so it really tells its story, and you fix the colors and the shapes and everything so that people will look at it and the story will just jump out of it.
Yes, he's in his office. Here we are with Paolo Pagon. He flew away because he's our trainer on aerial images with drones.
Well, why do I use images from above? First of all, because they are beautiful, and then because they give you a different perspective and you are able to see things in their context. So,
like these?
Yeah.
And here we are with Wim Glass.
Hello.
The master of the video conference room. This year we've been using Camtasia. You bought a lot of license for all our colleagues at IHE. Why?
Well, because Camtasia is really a nice and easy program to do video editing. And it has all the functionality that Adobe Premiere has also, but it brings it in a very easy and convenient way. The summer course was the final test for whether it was really going to prove what it was worth. And I think we can say that it has been working very well.
Okay, so IHE colleagues, get ready to use Camtasia and next summer join the course on visual methods for water communication.